Good afternoon, everyone. We are in the car. We have Christopher to my left, who's driving, and we have Lewis in the back, and we are headed to Midland, Texas. Our first stop is going to be at the Midland Reporter Telegram, where we have an interview set up, and then at 5 o'clock, we're going to be meeting with the Midland County Democrats. We're meeting at 601 South Main Street in Midland. Again, at 5 o'clock, if you're able to make it out, that would be great. We'd love to meet you and speak with you about any issues you would like to discuss when it comes to Texas. Today, unfortunately, is cold and rainy, but it doesn't matter. We're still plowing through it, and we look forward again to meeting everyone this evening. If you can make it out, again, we'd love to have you at the meeting. I think that's about it, and we are going to concentrate on the road because they are wet. So y'all have a good day, and again, hope to see y'all tonight. Bye, y'all.